Hey everybody, welcome back to the program. Today I will be unboxing the 2022 edition of The Very Best of the Beach Boys. This is The Sounds of Summer. Now this originally came out in 2003 and this is a brand new expanded edition. If you get the CD version, it's now 3 discs, and this of course is the 6 LP edition. Now I do want to mention that Universal Music Group sent me this box set for me to open, and with all that said, let's get into it. Right off the bat, I just want to draw attention to the cover of the box because it has this wonderful rainbow effect. I guess somewhat holographic, but maybe more a foil. I'm not sure what this technique is called in the printing world, but I think it's really, really nice. It really pops with this minimal cover art. On the spine there, you get the title of the release and you get the Beach Boys logo on the top and on the bottom of the box. On the back here, we have the track listings. And now this is very important. I just want to show you what's included here. I mean, right off the bat, side A, track one, California Girls, and this is a 2001 stereo mix. Now you'll notice that throughout this, almost every single track is a new mix. I mean, there's a few exceptions here and there, but relatively new, you know, not the original mix. And you'll also notice, which I like, is that every song has a release date. So it's not in chronological order at all, and it jumps around, which I think is cool. It kind of gives you a shuffle thing. It's not so much a chronological journey through the Beach Boys, but more of a celebration of their music. And, you know, I think the way it's laid out, this first LP or these first 2 LPs is really like, you know, you're going to hit more of the heavy hits, you know what I mean? These are going to be the songs that, you know, you're probably most familiar with it if you're not a hardcore fan. And I think as you progress through this record, you get more of the deeper cuts. Yeah, and I think that was very much intentional, because these first 2 discs, LP 1 and 2, are the original 2003 release. So that is like your core, you know, the best of the very best. And as we progress through this box set, we start getting some deeper cuts, which I'm really excited about. The last side L on LP 6 is the etched Beach Boys logo. I think that pretty much covers it. Let's check out what's included here. Set that right there. So this is LP 5 and 6, 3 and 4. And this is 1 and 2. So we're gonna start with that. And this is also available on its own. So if you don't wanna splurge for the box set, go for this. It's a very nice high gloss paper stock here. And then you can see right in here, get a nice yellow color. And it is a gatefold. And we have an essay by Howie Edelson from December 2021. Obviously track listings and photos. And there we have, I love this picture of these surfboards stuck in the beach like that. Reminds me of Santa Cruz a bit, I gotta admit. Reminds me of my hometown there. Here's a really cool thing. The records come in like a throwback to Capitol Company sleeves from, you know, the early to mid 60s. I love the look of these. So cool, and it just shows off the various Beach Boys albums, and it continues on the second LP here. Ah, Endless Summer, that's a great release too. Both of these are great if you're out there hunting. I recommend both of those. And then there is the back. On up into Feel Flows, I think that's really cool. You even have That's Why God Made the Radio from 2012. Really cool that they acknowledge all of these other releases. Sometimes, you know, this is like a nice pictorial reference. All right, let's check out LP 1 here. Here is side A, and there's side B. Love the recreation of the Capitol Rainbow Logos record label there. And here's LP 2, side C, and side D. Moving on to the second gatefold here. Love this throwback collage design here. showing various photos. These look like outtakes from the early to mid 60s era of the Beach Boys, obviously from their first album here. And this is also a gatefold. And there's the back. I didn't notice that on the other one, but this stereo record should be played with a stereo cartridge and needle. It will not become obsolete. It will continue to be a source of outstanding sound reproduction, providing the finest stereographic performance from any phonograph. Just, that's a great little attention to detail. I failed to mention this as well, but just having this capital file under the Beach Boys vocal group with the record label number right there and the black dot. I mean, that is just such a capital thing, man. It just blends right in with your other Beach Boys releases, and I really enjoy that. And in this one, you have a nice blue color on the inside. Here is LP3 side E, and there is side F, and I'm really loving these lime green capital labels with the Brothers Records logo right there. Just a beautiful throwback to that era of when a lot of these songs were being released originally. And here we have side G, and there is side H. And here we have the third and final gatefold jacket. Again, another great collage of, you know, this older era, this, you know, going into the 70s era of the Beach Boys here. Some more great black and white photography. And there's the back. And this has a kind of a reddish orange on the inside. And here we have LP5 side I. And there is side J. And again, I love this older era recreation of the Brothers Records, Capitol Records labels that you see in the 70s up into like the late 70s records. Here we have side K and the etched logo. Check that out. All right, so that was the 6LP edition of The Sounds of Summer by the Beach Boys. It's also available as a 3CD edition, and you can also just get that first gatefold with the first two LPs as a standalone release. But however you listen to it, I highly encourage you to do so, especially get into those later songs because they have a lot to offer. I mean, the Beach Boys continue to make great music post Pet Sounds. If you've seen any of my videos, you know what I mean. If you're a casual fan, this is a great way to get your feet wet into those later releases, because this really does showcase all that the Beach Boys have to offer into one comprehensive package. Of course, after that, I encourage you to seek out those individual albums, but for now, if this is what you can do, do it, man. However you can, enjoy some Beach Boys. Say hello to the rest of the summer with this release. All right, everybody, that will do it for today. Thank you all so much for watching. Let me know what you think of this box set. Did you pick it up? Leave a comment down below. Until then, I'm your Vinyl Geek, and I'll catch you on the flip side.